home. We got a sight.
Hey.
We're tracking Typhon to Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First Pandora was a vault the entire time, now we've located the Iridian homeworld. You're about to meet Typhon to Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my sorry.
Lilith, Malawan's here. Dead Malawan, that is.
How could Malawan have known about Necrodefeo? Stay sharp, killer.
Next!
It feels so good!
Fauna didn't appreciate Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find Leon.
Ready to unleash this power!
Cheers.
what you eat.
Hold the pin. Put it. And see how many heretics you can take out with your favorite rag between your teeth. Our most sacred of festivals, the mighty Carnivora, was cracked. Literally. By the foul, plotting multi. And worse still, it is my solemn duty to call for a moment of silence now for our fallen friend, the mighty pain and terror. Rest in chaos, brother.
primary steward to Typhon DeLeon. Because my counterpart is inferior in every way, DeLeon has charged me with greeting you. So, greetings.
Certainly know how to make one feel warm and welcome, don't you?
Says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Grouse. Tour time! FYI, I did all the interior decorating. Nice, right? Just because you're...
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save! Wah! You were expecting someone less handsome? A schlep. Here's a little something for making the trip.
I want that gun.
Well, it runs on iridium, so if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. Right now, I gotta show you something. This way. Hey, Bots, I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside. Otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Won't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whips.
Later says this door leads to the machine. Whatever that is.
Plus whips are great.
Oh,
lasers too.
She told me. The machine is the one that closed the Great Vault. So I says, what's the Great Vault? And she, by now you figured out
Pandora's a planet-sized vault. Iridians called it the Great Vault or something. A long time ago, they crammed an interdimensional monstrosity in there called the Destroyer. Wasn't easy, but they did it. The Iridians sacrificed their whole civilization to lock that thing away. But they were smart, those aliens. The Iridians had a backup plan, just in case someone was mashuga enough to release the Destroyer. If that happens, well, they named it the Destroyer for a reason. Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault. Powered phase engine, something rather. I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians knew how to make an entrance, right? This was the machine that locked away the Destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
Oh, yeah.
Eden 6. Ain't no paradise. Promethea. I found the first vault there, you know. Pandora, my home. There's one. I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep, and it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a vault hunter, like me. I'm the house vault hunter. You're gonna need it. Malawan set up a buttload of bases between us and the vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Negra the Fae's secret in the first place. But I guess that bird's out of its cage. You gotta get the last key. I hit it near the vault. There's a bridge that leads to the vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
You're not busy. Lend a hand. Typhon began work on a prototype defensive cannon. We're going to finish it so you can put the hurt on those Malawan putzes. To get it firing, we're going to need some captive guardian energy. First, take this energy trap.
I'm gonna use guardian energy to power the cannon. It's gonna look so cool. We'll just shoot it into the sky and not hurt anyone.
I will shoot my new weapon where I please. Vault Hunter. You'll use the energy trap to capture the guardian energy. Now head to the temple.
I can't wait for this. So we gave all of Typhon sends research data to this healer bot named Turn. But now he's gone off and started his own practice. If Malawan gets him, they'll find all that data and come kill us. You gotta go to his office and get it back.
Turn is a threat to our very survival. If Malawan gets a hold of that data, they will find us. You need to kill that idiot and scavenge his memory core.
What? Don't kill him! He's a super nice guy and a great listener. He's even helping me deal with this absolute dickbag who's always creating a hostile work environment.
Well, would you rather be happy or alive?
What a weird question. So far, I've always been both.
I'll bet when you saw me, you said to yourself, that's the first Vault Hunter? This guy? People have been underestimating my whole life. But like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes. Anyway, keep heading towards the bridge. I'm gonna check in with your people and let them know what's up.
I am brimming!
Hey, just got a rambling message from Typhon Leon. Something about a machine and another vault key. Like you. Do us proud, killer.
Yeah, I can use the practice.
Prospective patient, I sense why Sparrow and Grouch sent you, and I can help. But first, go in a consciousness-centered place and prepared for growth.
Sure I am.
Ah, but is your energy properly aligned? Let me observe your energy flow for a moment.
Okay.
I'm sensing that you have a very stressful work environment. And that you feel the fate of the universe rests on your shoulders. Interesting. Now I see your energy is flowing. Keep aligning.
Yep, aligning. Got it.
Slightly more to the left.
Ugh, just let me in.
There we are. You are now properly aligned and prepared for healing. Please.
Remember, this is a sanctified space where all life forms can coexist harmoniously.
I'm always in harmony.
Your first diagnostic session is free. After that, I charge a nominal fee of $1,000 per cosmic realignment. Now, to begin, please lie on the couch.
Yeah, not sure I can do that.
As you wish. Your path will take you where it must. Anyway, we'll move on. Now I'd like you to express yourself creatively. It exfoliates the soul. Use that paint there and just go nuts on the canvas. Yes! Excellent! Now paint whatever is in your heart. I see. From your artwork, I sense you feel stuck in an endless loop of violence and material acquisition. I know just the thing to break your cycle. A magnificent gift, just for you. Please, open the box of tranquility for a glorious reward in recognition of all your hard work today. Not what you were expecting? And how did that make you feel?
Like you're a prick?
Yes, yes! You're expressing yourself. It's time to start your treatment. Listen carefully. You must trust me completely for the treatment to work. Under no circumstances should you resort to violence.
We'll see.
I want to be crystal clear. We cannot walk the path to healing hand in hand with barriers between us. I will let down my guard, and so must you. Do not shoot me. I cannot stress that enough. You must not resort to violence. This is for your own good. Ouch! That hurts! I should have known you weren't ready for treatment. You'll never achieve harmony acting like that. You're a terrible patient!
Didn't you feel the signal burst? They killed Turner's how it went.
Why would they do that?
Because he's quite annoying. Or what? Survival, Sparrow. When are you going to start taking things seriously?
Never. What's the point of life if you have to take everything seriously all the time?
You're hopeless.
Honestly, try honesty.